The 2010 Yamaha R1 is a very nice cool blue, has a great riding position and good brakes. Unfortunately, Yamaha selected the more conservative B throttle map settings than the sharper hitting A to conserve on tire wear. Even so, I'm sure it was the R1's extra weight that held it back in the final standings of Masterbike.